we find that the rules of the central government, comma, in this behalf, comma, are of the year 1955, comma, which are skeleton in nature, full stop. There is an imperative and immediate need for updating these rules, thereby including comprehensive provisions in the light of the discussion contained above, incorporating the aforesaid and other principles so as to provide suitable guidelines to those who have to consider such applications for grant of parole, full stop. We are hopeful that this aspect shall be given due consideration at the appropriate level by the Government of India, full stop. For this purpose, comma, a copy of this judgment may also be sent to the Ministry of Law and Justice, comma, Government of India, full stop. As already noted above, comma, the appellant has been convicted under Tada and given the life imprisonment, full stop. As per the jail custody certificate dated April 13, 2017, produced before us, comma, the appellant had undergone 9 years, 10 years, and 29 days of incarceration till that date. It means that as of now, comma, the appellant has undergone the sentence of more than 10 years, full stop. We have mentioned above about the request of the appellant for release on parole and rejection thereof, full stop. The communication dated November 10, 2015 of the Government of India to the Home Department of the State of Rajasthan conveys that the appellant's case for 20 days of parole has been rejected in view of the adverse reports of the concerned authorities, full stop. The concerned authorities mentioned therein are the District Magistrate and Superintendent of Police and the Superintendent of Jail, Jaipur, full stop. Para. We have gone through the reports of the aforesaid authorities, comma, reasons given in these reports are to the effect that if the appellant is released on parole, comma, it may lead to untoward incidents in the society or even among unsocial elements and may have adverse effect on the young generation as well, full stop. It is also mentioned that there is a possibility that the appellant may threaten those who had deposed against him and may even physically harm them, full stop. It is recorded that his release on parole may adversely affect peace in the society, full stop. Further, comma, having regard to the nature of the crime he had committed, comma, there may be even be a threat to his life as well because of the reason that there is a feeling of anger and annoyance in the society against him and, comma, therefore, comma, possibility of a member of public physically harming the appellant cannot be ruled out, full stop. There is even a danger to the appellant's life as well, full stop. The appellant is a life convict, comma, therefore, comma, he is supposed to remain in jail during his life unless remission is given to him, full stop. In such a situation, comma, the appellant can, comma, after some time, comma, renew his request for parole when the present atmosphere prevailing outside undergoes a change for better, full stop. Otherwise, comma, his conduct in the jail has been reported as satisfactory, full stop. When a request for parole is made after some time, comma, the same can be considered again in the light of the principles laid down by this court in this judgment, full stop.